Hi, I'm Lori Adamo, a patient of Dr. Elkwood's. I had breast cancer 22 years ago. At the time, it was pretty aggressive, stage 4, with lymph node involvement. The treatment that I had was in a breast cancer study, which I was very lucky to do. So I had chemotherapy 6 months, which someone usually takes a year. And then I did radiation right after that. It started about 8 to 10 years ago, where I started having tingling sensations in my left hand and my left arm, and progressed from there to weakness and very severe numbness and some pain involved, not too much. I worked for the airline industry for 30 years, and I've worked in all kinds of capacities, but the last one was up in the operations tower. So I got really good at one-handed typing because I didn't have that motor skill. Radiation used to be a whole area where now they can just pinpoint it so there's less damage. In my case, at the time we radiated the whole area. So that brought along a lot of scar tissue. Basically what it means is that I have damage to the nerve endings coming out of my brachial plexus area. I saw improvement as far as sensation immediately. I came out of anesthesia and they rolled me to my room, and my husband and my son were waiting for me. And the first thing I said is, I feel something. Like, I can actually feel sensation. Right now, I do have great motor skill. I'm not doing a dropped wrist, which is very common with this type of damage. Little by little, these nerve endings are going to kind of plump up and regenerate themselves. He does give you that. We're going to make this work as far as medical science will let us. You just put your faith in him and know that that's what's best for you. You find the best doctors with the best information at the time. You can never second guess yourself when it comes to stuff like this.